We finally made it to New Zealand after 35 hours of planes. Seems like the bow is shooting good. Nothing has moved, so we should be ready to go. Now we are gonna try to get the backpacks ready because at 4:30 in the morning we are out. Looking forward to it. So we're gonna leave the cars here, grab all our stuff and go deep in that valley and try to find a nice pool.
Excited!
Taking a few bulls already in all these mountains and trying to make a game plan, but so far I like it.
The game plan is that Pepe and Tom are going to make their way up this valley.
Yeah.
And then we're going to come up higher, try to get above the bulls as the thermal starts to change and go up. I'm going to stalk down some of these steep ridges and see if we can get onto something impressive.
Sounds like a plan.
Pretty horrible start. We've only seen 5 bulls.
Yeah, not bad.
We spotted one down low here.
Limping.
Yeah, Pedro saw it was limping and we thought it could have been one of the big old bulls being bullied out from the younger ones coming through. But at closer inspection, it's not very impressive. So we keep going.
Yeah, the coat. The coat is not very good.
Big coat, big horns.
We are right now watching 2 different bulls, like around 150 meters or so. Amazing. Such a cool animal.
We just found a really nice bull. Of course, it's on the highest peak, right there behind us on the snow patches. So we are right now gonna grab everything, go around that mountain and try to peek over them and see if they are still there. And there's also a few females, so it's not gonna be easy, but. Game on. Thank you.
straight, son. Got him?
I think so.
Let's go take it off. Was right. Tahr down, guys. Thanks. But I love bow hunting, eh? The ups, the downs. Can't believe the workout.
Try to get off this steep hill as soon as possible before it gets too dark. We quickly set up all the tents, get everything ready for spending the night up here. I can't wait to get on my sleeping bag. It's been a long day.
plan-wise. Being the time of day where all the tar should be bedded down, we will, whatever you want to do, we can walk up the valley, see if we can spot something. If not, we come back. We plan on hunting this area for the evening.
Can we cross the river?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we could sneak up one of these creeks and be right there when the tar comes. And you're also shooting it and can get to it faster. If you set up over here, you shoot it, you still have to get
all the way.
So I think, guys, we've got two, three options of bulls. In fact, I can see one on the screen up there. With the wind circling, I think we drop down to the stream. We move as fast as we can, get up there. Sometimes the animals, if they can be above you, they feel safe. Then we can get within shooting range. And we'll pull the best bull out of the bunch. We'll take him to Spain. Good job. Stay out of cover.
From the gravel bank, it's going to be like 250 to the bull. The bull is in the bottom.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Maybe like 250 from that
gravel. So we can hide there. Well, I think we're in pretty good shape.
Very much.
Let's do it.
Tranquilo, que está cruzando ahí la...
Tranquilo, que sube. Que sube, apoya,
Otro, otro. Another one.
Hold on, wait.
It's coming. Va subiendo.
Yes! Pepe!
It's down?
You!
Now.
Yeah. Hey! Awesome! Well done!
Go.
Get the heart going!
Yeah.
Bueno, jefe!
Enhorabuena!
Joder, putardo! Joder! What's
it, it looked like a grizzly bear when he started running between.
Joder,
all
when
the
I saw the head.
You were here.
It was like 40 meters.
Yeah.
30.
You're like in the films. You broke the whole thing. Have been able to share that with my dad. And what is awesome is that despite how many years he has been hunting, he still gets excited and climbs up here. And get that?
Like a new man.
Oh, yes. But I am not.